bass number one. Little guys today.
I wouldn't mind having a boat if I had a big old warehouse.
Right.
I think we should move to Idaho, maybe. Get big old houses on rent.
It's not a bad idea.
You know? Some good skiing.
I want to go to Southern Oregon.
Southern Oregon's good, too.
Medford or Roseburg there.
Yeah, a lot of meth.
Maybe start dealing meth, you know? Oh, I got a fish. I got one. All right, hold on. Let me just concentrate here. Here, I'll try to show you guys what I'm doing.
Verde.
Hold on, I dropped the phone.
Hi, Dave.
Hello, you ready?
Let's
do it. Boom, that's a fish. Alright, I got him hooked kind of funny, so let me
Dave's a sportsman, this is the fish, and then he's hustling back.
You have a big fan over here, he wants to go fishing with you.
Oh yeah, I'd take Thomas and put him on the back. Yeah, he's been fishing with me a few times, and he loves it.
That's awesome. Scrappy do. We gave Sam a home quarantine haircut. That thing's nice, man.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's not gonna help in my month long, but
no.
Still freaking awesome. I caught a fish while I was on the phone with you. How do we screenshot this? There we go.
David took a FaceTime photo.
Where are you at here?
Pause.
There we go. All right, let me get him on the board and measure him.
I'll lay it on the board and measure it. Cool. I wonder how Doll's doing.
Who?
Doll.
Oh yeah.
He's got two babies. He might still be working in the studio. Nice.
Pause you for a sec.
Can I bring your wiener?
Yep. It's huge. All right.
Recently?
What's that?
You fallen in recently?
No, I haven't fallen in off this boat, so that's a good thing. Boom! Yeah. Oh no. Damn it.